For me and for you. One, of course, is
you're back into the national team. You missed the Caribbean Cup, and you're preparing for another Gold Cup. You were part of the Gold Cup campaign in 2013. Being here in Jordan with the national team, tell us how things have shaped and how you look forward to Tuesday's game.
I think it's a good opportunity for us to continue our preparations for the Gold Cup. It'll be a good quality friendly, and just another opportunity for us to gel and come back as a team and get used to the tactics of the coach and, you know, progress as we have been doing. I don't think it'll affect us. Of course, we'll miss those guys. They're important players for us. But again, it's just another really good opportunity for the newer guys, the younger guys, to really step up and come into the team and show their worth. And I think they're all ready and have the ability to do so. They will be 100%. They will be obviously fully prepared and really in the groove of things. So we got to be prepared as well physically and mentally and of course tactically to match that. So again, I think it will be a good test and to show where we are. I joined the team late, unfortunately, because I had some with visa issues and stuff, so it was a slow start for me, but I got into the team and I performed quite well. It's very physical out there, so it took a little while to adjust to that, and it's a very new concept of playing with, it's a very unique style our coach wants to play, so took some time to get used to that, but yeah, I settled in well and I started to put in some good performances.